Go that way. All right. That's rolling coal right there, y'all. Push it. Okay. Do you want to try to strap this in so when he pushes this in, it won't push that in back over?
If he picks up on that end, it's going to put all the weight there anyway.
Okay.
He shouldn't.
If it does, you
thank you. Hey, you might want to pull that out so when he picks it back up, it'll be loose to where you can move it. Yeah. She's on there. And now all we gotta do is strap her down. You can get one more out of it. You can get one more out of it.
Yeah. You want the ones that leave the logs all set on the side of the road and you won't tell me that?
Come on now.
I don't know whether we can go. I think we'll go into the bush.
I think we pretty much got this thing tied down now. I'll do something about this one cross tie right here. A little wide.
Get him to work.
What do you need me to pick up? This?
No, actually the big one over there.
Oh, that one over there. I'll guide that one. I get that one one hand.
Damn.
Well, that thing ain't heavy, is it?
No.
Let's try that rust pipe up the top of the hill. We're good for now. You want to move one up, son?
What do
they
close to
30
now? Alright, we need to put another strap on here at the back somewhere. But she's on there. Go back down here and see if we can't load the rest of the stuff up. Hey. Huh?
Your chain is right here. I just want to
know. Yeah. Okay. There was another one in the bucket too. Wasn't
yeah.
It's laying up there.
Yeah.
Now you got your fish pond.
Solid.
You got your fish pond?
Yeah. Solid out there. It's not solid. Mm-hmm. Back there is it?
Mm-hmm. Well, they didn't make these things out of plastic. These steam engines went on the tank.
Well, you can tell I've been doing some work. Every time I do, I bleed. For all you guys to say I don't do nothing but hold the camera, here's some evidence. It's got some small parts here.